my name is Evan Hecker, and I'm here today to talk to you about Brendan Myers. He's a senior in the advanced TV class. He and I worked together early in the year on an X-Files skit, which was a lot of fun to work with him. He's a real great guy. He's funny. He's good to work with. He's also done a lot of those Zeke and Pete
Hello.
Skits, which
Welcome
you've probably
to
already seen. Those are funny.
Zeke.
My favorite skit I worked with him on would be the X-Files. That's my favorite skit he's ever done. That's pretty much it. He's a real good guy to work with. You know, he's real fun, you know. And I wish him well next year.
Hi, I'm Sean Coburn, and my favorite senior on the airport staff has to be Marissa Weiss. And I really can't say enough good things about her.
Hey, Sean.
Yeah, Marissa.
You want to go to the Rock and Jack dance with me?
I think I'm just going to stay home and watch Ram Report. That's okay?
Please.
I remember at the beginning of the year when no one else really wanted to do a lot of work, she basically ran the show for about a month.
Hey, Murris, producing another Ram Report, huh? I bet it's going to be great this week. You need some help?
We'll get your hat.
Okay.
A lot of her segments, I have a lot of favorite segments that she did, but she always found ways to turn your dull informational segments into something that was fun for everybody. A lot of my segments that I did are better because of suggestions that she's going to be behind the scenes. My favorite segment probably is the golf segment that she did early in the year because she took a lot of different shots and threw together really well. And I wish her the very best of luck at Ithaca College.
Hi, my name is Khalif Oljohn, and you know, one of my homies up in the Ram Report room who I work with a lot is Dan Egan.
Hi, my name is Danny Egan, and I'm 6'2 and I weigh 100 pounds.
I mean, this guy, he like epitomized Ram Report production. Got a lot of producers on the show.
Hi, welcome to this week's Ram Report.
I really think he's like one of the underrated people. His work, as far as his work, is really underrated in Ram Report. And, you know, he's done a lot of edits. And I've worked with him in the collaborations with Rye Guy. And, you know, he's done Stonies. And he's done a whole host of things. But, you know, He's gonna be moving on next year. He's going south, I believe, to college, and you know, I wish him good luck on everything he do. And I guess that's it. So, Sleaze, this one's for you, baby. Your Sixers will never win.
Hi, I'm Alana Goldstein, and I must say that the person I admire most from Ram Report is Brian Sapp. What other guy contributes so much to Ram Report as much as he does? Even though he may be behind the scenes, he has given so much to Ram Report. I remember my favorite segments of his, one of them has got to be Stoney. And his wrestling segment, his choice of music was so neat. It just changed the whole mood of everything in the wrestling segment. And also his acting in the 90210 segment. And he's just a great guy, and he will be sorely missed when he graduates.
Hi, I'm Laura Pichalik, and one of the people that I miss the most has to be Steve Cathers. When he comes to mind, all you can think about is Zeke and Pete. He taught us how to make beef jerky. He taught us how to shoot a compound bow. Back in the woods and getting ticks and bug bites and everything else. When he graduates next year, I guess we're going to have to really struggle for time for Ram Report because Zeke and Pete did make up half the show.
Hi, I'm Andy Guggenheim, and the senior I'd like to talk about is Maria Puza. During this year, I became really great friends with Marie. She's a really great person. And the segment that we worked on that I think came out the best, besides all of them, is our abuse PSA. She came up with a really great idea, and it came out great. And I really had a great time working with her this year, and I'm glad we were able to become such great friends. And I'd like to wish her good luck at William Patterson next year.
Hi, my name is Mike Besserman. The person I probably most admire on the Ram Report staff is Ryan Urey. He's probably not the most easy person to work with, but his skits are very creative. And he really comes up with good idea after good idea.
Begin,
Hello?
Ooh, you sound sexy.
Who's this?
Ryan, Brian Flurry.
I don't know any Brian Flurry.
That's not important. What are you wearing?
What?
Just tell me what you're wearing, please.
Well, right now, I'm wearing sexy pink lingerie.
What a coincidence. So am I.
I had the privilege to work with him a lot on some skits, and, you know, I had a lot of fun. And his final product is always very good. I think my most favorite segment that he ever did was probably his vocab word, which he dressed up like a girl in, which, you know, really gave it some pep, along with the music that he always used. He always had the best music. I really wish him well at Drexel University, and, you know, I hope he continues making good segments.
Hi, I'm Michael Ojic, and I want to talk about Adam Staffa. Adam worked very well in Ram Report this year, producing two or three Ram Reports, doing a lot of music videos, which I enjoyed, and so did a lot of other kids. Hopefully one day I'll be able to see a few of his videos on MTV. My favorite skit that he did would have to be his AIDS PSA with Ryan Urey. That turned out real good. It gave a lot of people information that I don't think they knew about. It gave me information that I didn't know about. Me and Adam got along this year, except when I beat him up, which happened a lot, but he claims that I don't, so sorry. We know the truth. Next year, Adam will be attending Hofstra University, and I wish him the best of luck there. And good luck in his future.
The senior I admire most is Emery Arnoff, because she was always doing work in class, whether on the board outside the Ram Report room or in a segment for Ram Report. I remember most of all her midterm vocab word, and I remember helping her out with some projects here and there. I remember helping her on a project for Halloween, People Under the Black Light. I just wish her well at Townsend State College in Maryland.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh, I'll wave them back. So hard.